January 17, Friday, Memorial of Saint Anthony, Abbot. January 17, Friday of the first week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Mark. When Jesus returned to Capernaum, after some days, it became known that he was at home. Many gathered together so that there was no longer room for them, not even around the door, and he preached the word to them. They came bringing to him a paralytic carried by four men. Unable to get near Jesus because of the crowd, they opened up the roof above him. After they had broken through, they let down the mat on which the paralytic was lying. When Jesus saw their faith, he said to the paralytic, "Child, your sins are forgiven." Now some of the scribes were sitting there, asking themselves, "Why does this man speak that way? He is blaspheming. Who but God alone can forgive sins?" Jesus immediately knew in his mind what they were thinking to themselves. So he said, "Why are you thinking such things in your hearts? Which is easier to say to the paralytic, 'Your sins are forgiven,' or to say, 'Rise, pick up your mat, and walk'? But that you may know that the Son of Man has authority to forgive sins on earth." He said to the paralytic, "I say to you, rise, pick up your mat, and go home." He rose, picked up his mat at once, and went away in the sight of everyone. They were all astounded and glorified God, saying, "We have never seen anything like this." The Gospel of the Lord. That you may know, in spite of his successful preaching and the healing of Simon's mother-in-law and many sick people, the scribes doubt who Jesus is. They deny his power to forgive sins and accuse him of making false claims, because only God can forgive sins. To overturn their disbelief, Jesus says to the paralytic, "Rise, pick up your mat, and go home." He demonstrates that he shares in God's power to forgive sins. The paralytic is completely healed.